Honest to talk to boys, it's Anam Dum Super. How are we all getting on, boys? Hope you're all keeping well. We are back on the crew. Let us see who is in the call me Jay Irish lad. Indeed, boy, indeed. Let's just see who's in the chat right now. I see 70 of you are after popping in. I hope you're all keeping well, boys. And if you are current subscribers, don't be forgetting to hit that like button for me if you wouldn't mind. That'd be awesome. Thank you, boys. And let us just see. We have GTA, Shaquille, Ghost Rider, Toxic. And we have Call Me Jay, and we have Hellcat. How are we all doing, boys? Welcome back to the stream. Hope you're keeping well, boys. Hope your day's been going well. And today, we're going to be doing a bit of racing. I think we're going to do a bit of track racing, boys. Track racing day. I think what we're going to do is try and find a track that very few people go to. So my idea behind this is that we can get lots of people in, right? So we can have a lobby of seven, for instance, and then we can race around the track, and you know, it'd be no, don't be inviting me, boys, because I'm not going to join you. I'll send you invites in a while, because once I go to try and join you, it cuts the stream, and it looks bad for the stream. So yeah, that's my plan. Is we're going to do a bit of racing, and we're going to do a car meet then after car meet and cruise. And we're going to do a Porsche run then. I want to do a Porsche run. We haven't done a Porsche run ever. So, it being my childhood favorite car. Do you play manual? I don't, but I will be when I get a steering wheel with a set of gears. That's my idea. Right, boys, let's see who is coming in. Hey, Luby, what's going on, dude? Hey, for your traps, what's going on, dude? Eight people in stream, boys. How are we all doing? Boys, if you're new around here, or if you're boys coming back and current subscribers, don't be afraid to hit that like button for me. We're on 4 likes right now. Let's get that like button up, boys. Let's get it up to 7. Let's try and hit 7, boys, if we can. Make me leader so I can mark the place where we can go. No one ever goes there. Okay, Luby, can you create a... crew for me? Actually, do you know what we got to do first, boys? We got to go to the super secret, the super secret session spot to be able to get people in. So bear with me while I make a quick dash for that location. Luckily, I've created a little thing there where I can travel to rather quickly. Right, Luby, if you can join up with me, dude, and create a crew so I can get everybody in. Loads of people are looking to join at the moment. Why is Luby not appearing? We gotta hold on. Okay, there's Luby. Luby's gonna create a crew, boys, and you'll be able to get in through Luby. Of course you can, Traps, you can join. No problem, Shaquille Oatmeal. 9 people in stream, boys, how are we all doing? Boys, if you're new around here, please hit the like and the subscribe button. for we upload a stream every single day, and we do mostly crew stuff, but we do other games as well. And there's 8 of us here right now, boys. Can we please get that like button up, boys? We're only on 4 likes right now. If we could get that up, that'd be great. Thank you so much. Right, Luby, you're setting up a crew there. Okay, boys, so anybody that wants to join up, join. I've got one free spot, so I'm going to invite Toxic there. GTA, man, you're going to have to wait a few minutes, dude, while we get everybody in. Just give us a few minutes. Okay, there's Toxic. Fear traps, yeah, man, we'll get you in, dude. Don't worry, we'll get you in. Fear traps, you're in? Awesome. There's Toxic. Toxic have invited you, dude. Fear traps, I don't see you. I'm sure you're here somewhere. I already have Koenigsegg on. I'll crack it out there for you in a few minutes. But I do have Koenigsegg. I have the Koenigsegg Agera with the like one gear and it's really strange. Okay, I'm waiting for GTA. Where's GTA boss? He's somewhere around there. And we are waiting on Fear Traps to join in. The Jesco is in it, yes, I believe so. Hold on, let me just check for you, Kieran. Yeah, the Jesco's cool, Kieran, but it's a little pricey. yeah, I read it, GTM, and I see it, dude. Okay, who are we waiting on, boys? Who are we waiting to get in? So I see Luby, I see Fear Traps. Who else is looking to get in? Call me Jay. Patiently waiting to see what Porsche you bring out. are you joining, Jay, or are you... What the fuck? Are you joining, Jay? There's Toxic. I see Luby. I see Fear. You can call... you can add me on PSN, call me Jay. It's the same as my YouTube channel. So, that... Just add me at that name. Hold on, let's see if I can get it a bit more clear for you. You can add me on PSN at that. Call me Jay, and you can join in then. Boys, who's firing off those sirens? If you wouldn't mind, please stopping. Cool. Okay, Jay, I got you there, dude. If you want to add Luby on PSN, he's the guy that will have the the crew set up for people to join in. I'm not sure, Kieran. Hold on, I check. I think it might be that most of the coney flags are in this game. What is it? The Gimera. No, it's actually not. The one is there, all right. And the Gera R. And the Gera R. Oh, there's just two different versions. There's the Drift Edition and normal. The Jesko, the one, the Regera, and the Agera. They're all there, Kieran. Okay. Jesus. Seventeen hundred brake horsepower and four seats. Yeah, I'm sure that would work for a Koenigsegg, right, dude? I'm sure that would work for a Koenigsegg. Right, boys. Who are we waiting on? We're waiting on Call Me Jay, who should be here soon. And Ghosty, are you joining Ghost? Or Ghost, are you already? Oh, you're in the Ghost. Is there anyone that I'm missing? No, Kieran, assuming you're still here, that would add up to seven, so that would make sense. We need to get Call Me Jay in first. Wait and call me. No, I don't want to strip GTA. I don't want to do a strip, dude. I want a racetrack. Okay, GTA, I want a racetrack, dude, not a. I don't want to do drag races. Sure, we can find one that's not being occupied at the moment. Let me think. Map real quick. Like Daytona Speedway. Where's Miami? What kind of a fucking messy track is that? Okay, not that one then. There's too many cutoffs there. We'd be fucking all day trying to figure out how to Jersey racing track. Please God, let everyone still be here. See Luby. I'm just waiting on Jay, boys. We're just waiting on Jay. Nice and snug there for your chaps, you are, yeah? Okay, I'm still missing drivers, guys. I need Call Me Jay. Assuming Call Me Jay is driving, I'm coming in. You gotta join us, dude. If you've been invited to... So you gotta go to the map, dude, and once you see our icons pop up, you should... Oh, you're here now. Where? Oh, I see you there now. Excellent. Right, okay. We need planes to get to this location. Is that, am I correct in saying this? We need planes to get to this location? Great. Right, boys, where are we going? GTA, if you can leave a pin down for me. Oh, boys, no. Ah, lads, come on. If we do that, we're gonna get disconnected from each other, lads. Right, come on then, let's go. GTA, man, set the waypoint, dude. Call me Jay, you have an airplane, dude? I think we have to follow GTA, boys. Follow GTA, which wherever GTA is going. Okay. This kind of just seems messy. move, boys. Right, okay, let's go. Let's get a move on. Nearly there now, boys. Hello, 9 people in the stream. How are y'all doing? Hope you're all keeping well. Welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, boys, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. And if you're a subscriber, thank you for joining us. I hope you're having a good day. Except all of us don't have F1 cars, dude. This is perfect GTA, this will do fine, man. We just gotta try and figure out a track layout. That's no problem. Call me Jay, man. If you want to join back in anyway, no problem. You can do so. I need to pick a car. I don't want to use the M2. I'm not in the mood for M2. Do you know what I haven't given a fair chance to is the Koenigsegg, so I might crack out the Koenigsegg. Right, boys, bear with me. I'm just trying to figure out a track layout to use. Okay, I think I found the track, boys. I think the way we're gonna run the race is this way. Okay, boys, everybody line up on me. Everybody line up on me. Everybody line up on me when you can. Go, Street. Let's go, dude. Ghosty, can you come down and line up here, if you wouldn't mind? Thank you. Okay, boys, just follow me, okay? Because I'm going to run you through the layout of this track. The way we're going to do this is... Follow me. Let's go. Follow. GTA, man, how can you know the track if you're not like behind me? This isn't a race, this is just me showing you the track, boys. No, you're going the wrong way, boys. Wrong way. Jesus Christ. As I said, follow me, not veer off, you know. I'm trying to set this up for you, you know. Yeah, but everyone's following you, GTA. Can you just follow me, if you wouldn't mind, for just one lap, so we can get everybody to understand the layout? I'm missing people, boys. I'm missing people. I'm missing people. Okay, who am I missing? I've got three cars here. Okay, there's Joggy Marathon. Who else am I missing? Toxic, where are you gone, dude? Toxic is gone. Okay, so who do I have? I have Joggy Marathon, Ghost Rider, Luby, GTA Boss, I have McMercer. Okay, right, let's get this track layout ready. So everybody ready? Right, follow me. Right, we'll do a couple of laps, boys, so that you get the idea. It's going to be a little bit of a windy one because I need to be able to avoid that thing at the start. Alright, and keep going down straight. Okay, is everyone getting the idea of the track layout? So let's continue to do a few more. Right, boys, at least we're getting the idea of the track now. And winter sing a lot to the stream. Can I be a safety car? Right, boys, everybody, line up when you're ready. Boys, what really needs to happen is we all need to get a proper racing game like Formula One or GT Sport or something like that, so I can actually run an event where, you know, you can compete for money and things. Not compete now, you can't compete for money, but you can compete for, you know, the likes of, you know, like PlayStation credit and things like that. Yeah, boys, no Formula One cars. Try and spread it out a little bit, boys. Try and spread it out. There we go. All on the line. Okay. Alrighty, let me pick a car, boys. Go see, you're being the safety car. Right, boys, we'll do 10 laps. 10 laps is, I think, it's probably easiest because there's very, very few of us here and the laps are quite short. So we'll do 10. 10 shouldn't take too long. It's roughly around maybe 30 seconds a lap, so it'll take 5 minutes. It's not really. I mean, all right, boys. Goes to you. Ghost is the safety car, dude. Okay, so Ghosty, you count us in, okay, from 3 to 1, and the minute you hit go, when you type in go to the chat bar here, then we'll go, okay? So you call it in, dude, as soon as you're the safety car. On your mark, dude. Ghosty, when you're ready, dude, on your account, dude. Hellcat, it has to be a supercar, dude. Or a hypercar, should I say, sorry. Hellcat, you gotta watch the finish line as well, dude. Or not Hellcat, sorry, Ghost Rider, you gotta watch the finish line. So whoever crosses the finish line first and things like that. So one lap's already gone. Oh, that was atrocious corner. That's 2 laps gone. That's okay, Hellcat. You can keep going with whatever you have, dude. Covering off the inside line. That's 3 laps gone. course. Do you get on the finishing line, dudes, or the start line where we started originally? Covering off the inside line again. Ooh, that was atrocious. And that's lap four completed. Oh, I took that with way too much speed. Gotta cover up the inside line. That's lap six gone. What the fuck was that? Lap 7 gun. Lap 8. lap 9. Final lap. Made a ball to that. That was a good race. I have no idea who won though, because there's loads of people saying happy things. Ghost, you're supposed to be keeping an eye on the thing. No, Ghost, we were doing 10. Well, that was mildly entertaining, I have to say. I quite enjoyed that. Yeah, quite enjoyed that indeed. I don't think so, GTA. Well, Ghost, you were supposed to be keeping an eye on the whole thing. Right, let's do an actual race, boys. Let's go and actually do a proper race. Vishal. Much love from the Republic of Ireland, Vishal. I hope you're having a good day, dude. If you're new around here, please hit that like and subscribe button, as we have a stream every single day, and it'd be nice to see you in here a bit more, dude. So thank you for joining in, dude. Right, boys, let's go race somewhere. Let's pick a race. Right, boys, I'm going to pick a race. Right, boys, let me just take a quick look at my cars. I'm going to try my Pro Racing series and actually see what cars I have, because I'm pretty sure there aren't many. I thought I had performance on this, but apparently it's maxed what the hell's a rattle? Oh God. New York race, okay. New York race is 31 minutes. What one is that? Is that a pro race series, or is that hypercar? I kind of fancy doing the pro race circuit though, dude. That's the only thing. Let me just pick a race here. We'll do this one. Right, boys, it should send you invites there in a few minutes. Just a wee second, it should send you a couple of invites. Alrighty, boys. Time for a race. A real race. Hold to skip. Skipping. Connectivity issue. Oh. Here we go. And straighten out, and I didn't straighten out. And straighten out now. This is going to be a tight race. Joggy marathon keeping a close tail on me. Why you do this to me? Ah, dude. Really? Seriously? Oh, we've caught back up to the pack. Oh my God, why? Why is it doing this to me? That's just plain rude. My subscribers are stacking up against me. What the fuck is going on? Oh my God, now my internet's stacking up against me with you. How to end in style. Oh, that was a good race. Pretty neck on neck, I would have said. Whoa. How does it go from sunny to pissing rain all of a sudden? Right, boys, let's do a cruise. Hey, DC, what's going on, dude? How are you keeping? You're downloading Morrison again? That's very good, dude. That is good. That is good. Okay, I'm gonna travel to here. Boys, we're all going to have to kind of get some sort of a proper driving game. What I mean by a proper driving game, like a game, a simulator driving game like Formula 1 2020 or GT Sports, so we can actually do races. And then I can, you know, have events for you guys to win, you know, PlayStation coins and things like that. You know, it's the easiest way for me to run an event. That I can give away things, you know, like PlayStation coins or, you know, whatever it may be. Ah, nice one, DC, man. That's class, dude. See, GTA, man, Warzone is difficult to win enough as it is, so the chances of, you know, people being able to pull away from each other and not be stuck on zero is slim to none. You know, it's, you'd have to have a very, 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 very good squad to get wins constantly, at least in a driving simulator game or something along the lines of that, or FIFA even. It's easier for me to run an event because I can keep track of it easier. Do DC, send me a pic, dude. Right, boys, someone join up on me there, and Ghost, will you create a lobby and get Luby back in? And whoever wants to join in on the stream right now, feel free to join back in, guys. See you, dude. Hold on. Ah, very good, DC, man. I'm glad, man, that you're having fun setting that up, dude. Whoa, fucking hell. Yeah, Hellcat, I can't see you for some reason. I can't see... who can't I see? Alright, Ghosty's setting up a yoke, so I gotta drive down to Ghosty just to make sure he doesn't get disconnected. He's just gotten disconnected. Fuck. Hmm. I didn't. Yeah, man. I can imagine. I can imagine. Okay, Hellcat, that's good, man. At least you can see me again now. Sorry, boys, I haven't been overly talkative tonight. I'm just very tired. I had a long day at work. I'm just a bit lackadaisical. I'm not pissed off or angry at anyone or in particular or anything like that. I'm just very tired. And unfortunately, that's going to happen during the week, but the weekends you'll have your old happy super back again. Again, guys, apologies about me not being overly talkative. I'm quite tired. Unfortunately, it's part of being an adult. Ugh. Blech. Apologies if I'm being quite boring. Okay, Luby, you're in. Great. Luby, when you get a chance to and when you appear on the map, what's an adult? Yeah, do you know what? Fucking DC, man. Sometimes I feel like that. Luby, when you appear in, dude, let me know and will you create a crew when you get a chance? I like that car. I like that McLaren, the P1, dude, is class. And Joggy Martin, I'm digging that Mercedes, dude. Yeah, pretty much, dude. Unfortunately, GTA, I hate to break the news to you. That's what happens. Not that we lost contact or things like that, but you know. It just, we move on in life and we get different people in our lives. So, you know, I suppose at the other end of it, you know, I'm with herself 6 years. So, you know, there's, you know, other things in play there as well. You know, we've got to look after my relationship at the same time, you know. AMG C63 was actually a car I considered buying next year. Car I consider buying next year. In Ireland, anyway, you definitely do a GTA. Anyway, boys, once Luby has set it up and got Ghosty back in, we'll get on our way and go for a quick drive. Both of them are very, very nice. To be honest with you, I don't like the colors though. If I was going to buy one, as I said, I thought about buying one in real life. The color I would go for would either be a white one or it would be a red one, and I wouldn't budge. I would not buy any other color other than those colors. Right, I gotta pick out a car here. I'm probably gonna go Porsche Carrera GT4. That's the only car, actually. Porsche is the only car that I don't mind having a grey on. Yeah, look at that car. It's just, oh my God, it is so beautiful. It's just so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, I want one in real life. Just fucking, someone win the lotto. Give me all of your money and I'll buy one of these things. I will have you one day. I will have you. Not with yellow seats, but I will have you one day. Oh, very nice. Yeah, I like the white. Oh, Ghosty's back. Brilliant. All right, boys. Let's crack on with this. Am I getting Tony Hawk remastered? Man, I didn't have Tony Hawk to begin with, so probably not. Okay, boys, let me pick out a location for us to drive. Let's do the Porsche one, boys. Everyone pick out a Porsche that you have. If you have a Porsche, crack that out. Let's see where we're going. You're buying a Bugatti when you win the lotto. Let's go to Port Isabel. Maybe not. Hoy Boit. This little village. I like this little village. It's Tinker's Park. Who's cracking out Porsches? Nobody. Fantastic. Let's go. Fucking hell. Ghosty, slow it down, dude. Get everyone together. Is this fucking thing for real? Darius 2M, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, buddy, don't be afraid to hit the like and the subscribe button to keep up to date with every stream that we have on the channel every day. And I hope you're having a good day, man. And let us know in the chat what you're up to. Ah, thank you very much, dude. Darius, if you want to be in the stream someday, you can be in the stream. The crew leader has left. Yeah, Darius, if you want to be in the someday and go for a drive or just be in the stream, just for a chill out, you're more than welcome to. We can get you in one of those days. If you want to add me on PlayStation, it is, wait for it, that. Just add me on that, same as my YouTube. And you should be good to go. That's no problem, GTA, that's no problem, dude. Okay, Darius, we'll get you in there now in a wee sec. Just let me pick out a car. Excuse me. Excuse me. You like delivery? Came out cool, didn't it? Yeah, that's no problem. I'll be on for another half an hour. I'm going to get to a 2-hour stream before I shut it down. And Luby, I'll invite you there. Give me a wee sec. And Darius, we'll get you in for the crew. Sorry, Darius. It's a very, very poor time for you to have joined in the stream. I am not in... I had a long day at work. Let's just put it like that, dude. Long day at work. So, yeah. I sent you an invite, Luby. Okay, GTA, or not GTA, sorry, Ghosty. If you want to jump in to my crew, at least you'll be part and you won't get lost, things like that, you may do so now. I'll shoot you another invite. If you don't want to join, that's fine. If you do, no problem. It's up to you, my man. I'll take that as a solid no. All righty, let's go. Luby, I'm just gonna wait up for the boys, okay? Here comes Ghosty. I probably did DC. I'll check it there in a little bit because if I go at my phone, it might mess up my internet because it's my primary source of internet. Yeah, one of these days I might get a hardwired internet, but when I'm paying €10 for unlimited data, man, it's fucking tough to pay €70 for a hardwired internet. 50, 60, 70, or anyway, however much it is. Forgot how much I love this GT3. This GT3 RS is just gorgeous. 911s were always my favorite car anyway. Got pretty far with that one, in fairness. Yeah, I usually just put it into that night mode DC. Just stops people from being able to call me when I'm streaming and disrupting the stream. Yeah, it happened to me once and it didn't happen again, you know, that kind of way, so wouldn't let it happen again. It was very inconvenient the time it happened. Oh, I would pick the wrong side of the fucking road. And I did it again. That was always bound to happen. My loyal mods? They know who they are themselves. I don't, there's no mod that I go, oh, he's the most loyal mod, you know, it's not the way I am in the first place. But the way the mods will work on my channel is if you get a certain amount of chances, if you're not in here at least, you know, at least every, if say there's three streams, you know, you have to be in here for at least one of them. You know, that's how mod's gonna work. So for each three streams, a mod has to be in for at least one of those streams. Anywhere past that is unacceptable. You know, it's this, that the point of the mod is that it's monitoring the chat. So that's the way I'm gonna work it. So I have a lot of mod cutbacks to do. You know, people exempt would be YouTubers, for example, so that obviously people can't time them out on the channel. Likes of DC or Wasim, Baluch, you know, Rob Goblin. You know, the reason they have mods is so that they can't be timed out. But moderators that are in this part or in I have as mods at the moment, they have them because they're in every stream. Now I do have mods that aren't in here every stream. And they're not. And when they do pop in, they're here for 5 minutes max, and then they go away again. So there will be cutbacks on mods. I don't care if, you know, it makes me unpopular and they unsubscribe and things like that. It doesn't bother me. You know, the reason they were given mods is because they were promising they were going to stay in the streams, and they haven't. So, you know, that's just the way it is. People are going to tell you to be here, and then they're not going to be. So, that's the way it's going to work. But, people who my loyal mods know who they are. As I said, my mods My loyal mods know who they are. I don't need to tell them how appreciative of I am, because I am appreciative of them. But they know who they are though. So I'm not going to make a big song and dance about, oh, I'm taking his mod away or her mod away or anything like that. You know, they'll just lose the mod without them even knowing it because they weren't in the streams. But the mods that will be keeping them know who will be keeping them. Do you know what I'm saying? Jesus, Darius, you're gone miles away out of it. Darius is absolutely storming it, boys. He has just disappeared. For a level 45, 41 even, you're doing well. Fuck's sake. Where I come from, the road, side of the road I was driving on was correct. Okay, perfect. Ghosty. Haven't seen you in a while, Ghost, so I don't know where the hell you were. You reappeared all of a sudden. Nice of you to join us. Using manual sucks. It does when you don't have a wheel anyway, Ghosty. Whoa. Luby, for me, man, you just hopped the fence. You literally went grinding up against it and shot up into the air. Can I please come back on the road? Thank you. Now I see what Luby's done, he's took another shortcut. Luby and his shortcuts. He knows all the shortcuts. He's even laughing, look at him, he knows exactly. You have 30 kilometers left? Very good, man. We're just slightly behind you at 35 kilometers. Hey, people in stream, boys. Thank you all so much for jumping in. If you're new around here, boys, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button as we upload a stream every single day. We mostly be on crew, but we're going to change it up, boys. We're going to try some new things out on the channel. But if you're a reoccurring subscriber and you're jumping back in just to say hello, thanks so much. I hope you're having a good day. Fuck. I hit a truck. If you want to, dude, you can jump in. Oh shit! That was not the nitrous oxide button. That was the handbrake button. My gamer tag is the same as my YouTube, dude. I don't use a wheel, no. Not too far to go now, boys. Not too far to go. Right, boys, line it up. Oh, GTA, you don't have enough money for your car, do you not? That's a bummer, man. GTA, if you want to join back up, dude, do so, so we can get this photo done, because I'm going to be going soon. I'm going to be closing streams just shortly. I'm going to have to pick out a nicer car than that now. I'm going to have to get my Porsche. Yeah. Luby, will you do the honors, dude, and create a lobby and get the boys back in? Thank you, Luby. Let me just see, boys. I want to see. £155 subs, holy crap. Filter live. Have we got everybody in? Okay. Cheers, DC man. Thanks for dropping by. Okay, GTA, no problem, dude. Luby, do you want to invite Hellcat if he wants to join in the stream and get a photo taken? Hellcat, do you want to be in the stream, dude? Do you want to be in the picture? It's up to you, dude. Okay, join Luby. Luby will send you an invite there, or join up in Luby. Luby, I like that Porsche, man. Fucking love that Porsche. Chat's going nuts again. Take it easy, GTA man. Hope you have a good night, and thanks for always being in the stream, dude. I appreciate it. Stop. Winter, come on, enough. Stop, please. Line it up, boys, line it up. Awesome. Luby, try and line it up a little bit better than that, dude. If you can. See if you could line it up the way we have it lined up there. Try and make it a bit more square. What the hell is... Newbie, try and line it up a bit better, dude, if you can. Just try and make it a bit more square. So everyone else's is kind of square, yours is very out of shape there. Get a photo taken. Perfect. Alright, boys. That's the photo taken. I'll upload that to the Instagram probably around tomorrow morning. So, boys, thank you all so much for jumping into the stream. All five of you here right now, thank you for smashing that like button, boys. You're always in here doing that. I really, really do appreciate it. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. Hopefully I'll be a bit more energetic tomorrow. Thank you so much for jumping in. And yeah, it's time to end the stream. Anyway, boys, go to Minamahagut, August, and Schlanavalia.